Alright, this clip here is kind of paying homage to Brian S. Rett. And the reason I say that is because I'm going through McDonald's drive-thru. And he seems to show this a lot. So there's the McDonald's. And I eat more than just the chicken, so we'll check in later. We're still not there yet, but this is what the sky looks like right now. There's some clouds over there, there's some, a little bit of blue sky you can see over there. This is all nice and dark clouds, more than likely rain. So the weatherman said it was supposed to rain this morning, which it did a little bit earlier on. But then they said maybe possible scattered showers throughout the day. Well, hopefully it's not raining when I set up and play. They got a tarp for me to put overhead, I guess, to keep my equipment dry, but I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Maybe we'll get lucky. All right, we're here at River Bash 2007. A lot different than what I was expecting. It's looks like a small town block party, basically, because the town is really small, and it's the guy at the last house at the end of town. He owns some land, and he just throws a party at his house. So I'll give you a quick tour here. Here's the sky. It's starting to clear up. We had some thunder and lightning a little earlier on, so I haven't set up much equipment yet, but I think we're gonna be okay. This is what we're staying in tonight. There's probably very few people that have actually used the tent for the Aztec, but this is where we're staying. Got the tent here. You can go in this way. Here's our bed, the air mattress. I'll give it a better view. There's our air mattress and pillows. We got a little bit of room for beers or whatever we have. So kind of a neat little setup. I'll probably only use it once in my life. Here's a whole bunch of people I don't know. You guys are all going to be on YouTube now, just so you know.
Yeah.
So these guys are going to be all internet stars now.
Yeah. I already am.
He already is an internet star. What's that?
He's an internet porn star
right here. Dirt Diggler, or what is it?
Tony Diggler.
Tony Diggler? All right.
Tony Ding Dong,
all right.
No, Dirty Ding Dong.
Dirty Ding Dong, all right. There he is, in the flesh. Camper City, and I'm getting summoned. What's that? All right, moving on. Here's another camper over here. I don't know what that is. Porta potty. And here's where I'm set up. Like, used to be a building. Something. People are pulling in. People sleeping in the bus. So I'm going to be set up right over here. They got this nice tent for me, which I really appreciate because the weather was looking like it was going to suck. But so all I really did is set up the truss and stands just to get an idea where I'm going to go. The sub, I think I'm going to put it in that corner there, or I could put it in that corner there. I'd rather do it over here because it'd get a little bit less rain on in case it rains. It's supposed to be nice, but I don't know. I just want to get that extra oomph from the corner of the wall since I only have one sub. But so it's not completely outdoors, actually, so I actually probably will have enough power to make some nice music. So I think maybe I'll start setting up. I got everything in the other side of this garage. Wiring is going to be kind of a trick. Good thing I brought my extra extension cords, but I hope I don't blow breakers because they got the campers running into the same fuse box that I'm going to be running into. So, and I'll probably need at least 20 amps to run everything that I got with the lights and the sound and everything. But that's where we are. Pretty soon we'll be floating on the river. Probably won't have footage of that, but it'll be a good time, I'm sure. So we'll check in later. There's the light setup. I got that free light in the middle, the Electra 2, that little cheap-ass eBay one, strobe, two Intimidator 1.0s, two mushrooms. One of them still doesn't spin all the time. I don't remember what the fuck that thing's called. Dual Moonflower thing, and then the Aggressor. So I want to get some lasers, and I want to get some views. And I want to get the new American DJ version that has the LEDs, which is like this. This is an Eliminator E140. So, don't buy Eliminator lighting, though. That one's actually done pretty well for me, but
these mushrooms that are Eliminator suck.
Set up. I finally got it all going. I sound checked it. We did set up for karaoke. Got the sub in the corner. I wish I had two, but you got to make do with what you got. It sounds plenty good. I mean, it has enough low end for what we got going on here. But there's the lights set up. The computer, it's pretty clean. There's two mic cords hanging down the back, so not too bad. There's my tip jar right there. We got like 70 bucks in there right now, so I haven't even done anything yet. So we'll get it going, and we'll check in after the festivities kick off. But first, everyone has to eat because we're really hungry after taking that swim. Oh yeah, here's my cord mess. But you know what? I don't even really have to look at it. It's kind of nice, isn't it? My light controller. It works. Desktop, not that big of a deal. Oh, there's the best thing ever. The breeze, the Hawaiian breeze fan. Because there's no air conditioning outside. All right, everybody's still eating, but Jerome is dancing. Still kind of bright out, but there's the lights, some of them going. Looks kind of cool. Got a little bit of fog going. All right, they are back from across the street. Just a small group. Hopefully this is the smallest group of people on the dance floor of the night. We'll see. And I had to turn the sub down just a little bit. See how loud it is up front. Not too bad. Ouch, that picnic table hurt. And I spilled someone's drink. The strobe is on. I don't know if it's really picked. The camera's picking it up or not. There's my brother on the other camera. The cool camera.
Better than that one.
It is. That's all right, though. It costs three times as much, so I don't care. I'll take what I can get, right? The aggressor is going. That is a nice effect, I tell you. American DJ, you did a good job with that one. Although I do like the Chave Quinta. Maybe I'll get one eventually. We want prenup! I really like doing the lights kind of like this. It's kind of cool, right? I don't know. The dance floor looks, I mean, the light-wise, it looks pretty active, you know? Although where everyone else is, way back here, it's hard to see. But let's go to the back, see what it looks like. Still looks pretty cool. It's actually the first time I'm like pleased with my light show. I want more. Trust me, I want more. It's not the best ever by any means at all. But I'm pleased enough with it for tonight. So that's kind of amazing because I'm hard to please. Yeah, that's okay. My brother singing karaoke. A little Modest Mouse going on. And that's Brian. He's going into the National Guard soon.
And we'll all float on okay. And we'll all float on okay. And we'll all float on okay.
Craziness of River Bass.